ice right now, one of the favorites for the gold medal. He's 20 years of age, born and raised in Moscow, now a resident of Marlborough, Massachusetts. Here is Ilia Kulik.
I don't question his technique. I don't question his talent. But at times, I question his concentration. There's his combination. Triple axel. Triple toe. He had the worst warm-up. That took such guts. Connecting steps into triple lutz. Beautiful triple lutz. Death drop. Sequence here, a serpentine step, which is the biggest sequence you'll see. Much bigger than circular or straight line. Not particularly difficult. Last jump here, double axel. Gorgeous.
You know, his demeanor is never fervent, but today he has seemed so placid, so calm. Is that just self-confidence?
He's been like that since he's been here in Nagano. It's just like, it's not Olympics to him. It's just another event. Meanwhile, you got Todd and Elvis just, you know, sweating themselves to sleep every night. Ilya's just out here going, okay, I got to do triple lutz, ho-hum. Yet another footwork sequence here. Interesting, angular, but not difficult. There's not a lot of difficult footwork anymore in the men's event. It's kind of a dying art. Thank you.